Manchester, in Milan, or in Melbourne. And in its short seven-year history, this fixture has become one of the hot ticket items in this city, one of the defining A-League games, and one that's had its fair share of boiling.